Hello Python programmers, this is AK. In this video, we are going to see about the top 5 algorithms that is used for hacking. Okay, so before start this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe our channel and help me to reach out 10k subscribers on YouTube. Okay, so we are reached 2k, so thanks for your support. Okay, so keep support me to reach out 10k subscribers. Okay, so let's start the video. Okay, first one is the phishing attack. So phishing is an ancient and absolute hacking technique, still in use as a solid method for hacking. The hacker creates a replication of an existing online identity like your bank website or the social media site. Okay, so they will then rename it as a something which look like similar to the actual domain name. Once the user falls into the trap, their personal information get stolen by the hackers. Not only their personal information, their financial details and social security also get compromised. The hacker can use this information for financial frauds or something even more dangerous like spoiling your online education. Okay, so the second one is the keylogging. Okay, so if you know about the keylogging implementation in Python, we already made a video about the keylogger. Okay, so the link in the description, you can check how to make a keylogger using the Python language. Okay, so let's start the algorithm. Okay, so keylogging is a hacking technique where the malicious hacker deploys a software called keylogger on your system. So this software records every keystroke and stores the information in the log file, which the hacker can look into for sifting the sensitive information like your username and passwords for online accounts. So it is dangerous hack that can cause identity theft and banking frauds. Okay, so this is the concept of keylogging. Okay, okay, and the third one is the DOS attack. This method is one of the most common hacking technique used by both novice and sophisticated hackers. The word DOS attack is abbreviated as denial of service. In this hacking technique, the hacker loads the server with the unnecessary traffic that leads to denial of service for the authentication users. The hacker may deploy the DOS attack by using the artificial tools like dummy computers or bots to continue launching the server with the multiple requests to overload it. Okay, and it leads to attacked website or web page unavailable for the real users. So this is the concept of the real DOS attack. Okay, okay, the fourth one is the fake Wi-Fi network. That means if any stranger wants to give a free internet to your mobile phone, so don't access that. Okay, why I'm saying this means this is not a good. The hackers can use your favorite coffee houses or public places to create a fake wireless network when you might think you are getting connected to the public Wi-Fi provided by that place. However, you are directly entered into the devil's place once you connect there. The hacker can now snoop all the information and data streams passing through your device and the remote server, which includes the critical passwords and your financial details as well. Okay, so beware of using the neighbor's Wi-Fi network. Okay, so the fifth one is the cookie stealer. The cookies on your browser offer a great ease with quick access to the frequent sites that you used. The main idea behind the cookies is that they store your personal information including username, passwords and the site information that you visit. Once the hacker steals your cookies from your browser, they can even authenticate themselves as you and log in into your online accounts like Facebook, Twitter, etc. So with the sophisticated algorithms and the software, a hacker can download the software and with few clicks, they will have all your details in front of them. Okay, so this is the algorithm of the cookie stealer. Okay, so that's all. Explanation of the 5 hacking algorithms. Okay, so That's all. Thanks for watching and keep supporting me to reach 10k subscribers on YouTube. Catch you guys in the next one.